We've been reporting on people fed up with fireworks going off in their neighborhoods. Well, now Denver police have busted two guys for having 6,000 pounds of fireworks. They executed a search warrant last night off South Sheridan. The two men are also facing weapons and drug charges.